little bit behind, and although I ordered up good weather, that was one thing that didn't make the list today. And we want to thank Arsenal Sound for erecting this tent in a matter of minutes for us on the fly. So it's with great pleasure that I welcome you all here today, this groundbreaking. We waited a long time to witness this event, some of us longer than others. But we all have one thing in common today, the knowledge that all of our hard work and relentless belief in the good of this project is finally bearing fruit. We're all part of history, and that is where this story begins. In 1908, our city forefathers and foremothers started a small theater, and in 1912, as the city grew, a major expansion occurred. Finally, in 1927, the theater expanded into the size you see here today, and what we're looking at is actually the expanded stage behind me. The Leeway is so unique in so many ways. It began its journey as a vaudeville stage hosting many of the region's best performers, including some of the grandparents of our city fathers today. I believe former Mayor Quinn, his grandfather, performed on the stage, as well as Economic Development Director Don Ayers. His mother has a history on the stage here. And as technology advanced, movies were added. First silent films with organs, and then talkies. Eventually, the stage hosted modern movies and local classics such as Battle of the Bands, which anybody in the 70s that went to high school here will remember. Time took its toll on the structure, however, and changing patterns in society helped to hasten the decline of the theater in the 60s and 70s, and eventually the Leeway, like most of its contemporaries, closed its doors. But it wasn't forgotten. Through the continuous efforts of a grassroots organization headed originally by Joey Pierce Jr., his father, Joey Pierce Sr., who's here with us today, and Jeff Page, our foundation board chairman, the Leeway was purchased and preserved for a generation. We thank all who worked for this day and appreciate the efforts you made and the sacrifices that go along with preserving a dream against all odds. It wouldn't be fitting to speak of the Leeway without mentioning those who most recently stepped up to make this day a reality. Those people are the leaders of the city of Millville, both public and private, the leaders of the Cumberland County Improvement Authority, the New Jersey Economic Development Authority, the National Development Council, and our bankers, J.P. Morgan Chase of New York, and our own Sun National Bank of Vineland. This huge undertaking is the product of thousands of hours of effort from our board and volunteers and donors in the hundreds, and by dozens of dedicated supporters who never gave up. And let's not forget the thousands of individual supporters who have bought all of our event tickets, breakfast coupons, and our many raffle chances, and who appeared in person at many a commission meeting to voice their support. We thank you, we thank you, we thank you. This is your theater. We are merely the caretakers, and we take our job seriously. As construction progresses through the year, we promise to work diligently to deliver the most professional performing arts venue in the region with the finest look and feel. We know you will love it.